Blessed be your name in the land that is plentiful, where your streams of abundance flow. Blessed be your name. Blessed be your name when I'm found in the desert place, though I walk through the wilderness. Blessed be your name. Every blessing you pour out, I'll turn back to praise. And when the darkness closes in, Lord, still I will say, blessed be the name of the Lord, blessed be your name. Blessed be the name of the Lord, blessed be your glorious name. Blessed be your name when the sun's shining down on me, when the world's all as it should be. Blessed be your name, yeah. Blessed be your name on a road marked with suffering, though there's pain in the offering. Blessed be your name.
Focused on in the synagogue. First there was Jesus, then there was a man with a withered hand, and so his hand is withered, it's paralyzed, it's like a claw. Luke, being the doctor, tells us in his gospel that it was his right hand, it was his money-making hand. So this hand is useless.
But I will never experience that power until I endeavor to obey the command.
And that's where it hinges. It hinges in that split second right there. The power to obey is there, but I will never experience it. I will begin to doubt that there is the power to obey until I then endeavor to obey the command, and then I will discover the power.
From heaven above with wisdom, power, and love, our God is an awesome God. Our God is an awesome God. He reigns from heaven above with wisdom, power, and love. Our God is an awesome God. Our God is an awesome God. He reigns from heaven above with wisdom, power,
everlasting day. You are the one. sin that grace may abound? Certainly not. How shall we who died to sin live any longer in it? Or do you not know that as many of us as were baptized into Christ Jesus were baptized into his death? Therefore we were buried with him through baptism into death, that just as Christ was raised from the dead by the glory of the Father, even so we should walk in newness of life. For if we have been united together in the likeness of his death, certainly we also shall be in the likeness of his resurrection. Knowing this, that our old man was crucified with him, that the body of sin might be done away with, that we should no longer be slaves of sin. For he who has died has been freed from sin. So there's three.
Use your grace, God.